This is the moment a cyclist waiting at traffic lights is attacked with a fire extinguisher in Salford. The attack happened on Easter Monday, April 10th, while the cyclist was waiting at the traffic lights on Worsley Road in Eccles. Dashcam footage shows how a teenager walking with what appears to be an extinguisher turns it on the cyclist. A witness says he saw the boy spray the extinguisher at a van just before and was shocked to see it be sprayed at the cyclist.